ready for it. Just to let you know that you can braid immediately after the shampoo here. Need to dry it. You stretch it out, put the products in, stretch it out. The Ghana cornrow technique. I prefer Ghana cornrow. This hairstyle is simply about designing. Be as creative as possible with designing. But to know how to braid cornrow, thank you. right, so we're carrying on with this. Design has changed. So the Fulani thing is about bringing some to the front and then the rest to the back. So that's where we are now, taking it to the back. And again, I'm carrying on with the Ghana Congo design, which I prefer. So this is it, done. The first part of the hair. So there's your Fulani braid on this side. And on this side. So this is the hair in the middle. And now Mega can style it.